there's a lot of rebounds that looked like we were going for, but then they were quicker to get them. So, you know, to their credit, they had the energy and, you know, outplayed us.
Yeah, sometimes the passion comes when we are down. You know, we'd like to see some of that passion when, you know, the game's still going, and, you know, that's how you have to play kind of all 48 minutes. So, you know, that's good to see from those guys. You know, they didn't quit. They kept playing. You know, they were moving the ball there and getting some guys some good looks. So, there's a couple shots that I think Kuz had a three that, an open three. I think Ron threw it to him. If he had happened to make that and cut it to, I think it would have been single digits. You never know. But again, when you're making that, trying to make a comeback from that far down, it's awful tough.
They came out really, they were playing really good basketball and making shots, and it was really hard to stop them early on. And then, you know, obviously, once you're down so much, it's kind of like playing uphill. You know, you're giving your all your effort, but it's tough to get back in the game. I think their second unit did a pretty good job coming in, you know, shooting the ball well, getting to the basket, and our defense wasn't great again. You know, I gotta say that they in second quarter, especially the second unit, they got them going, and then, you know, they were able to keep that lead in the second quarter.
Everything. They got whatever they wanted, and it felt like it wasn't any trust there tonight. It's all defense. Like I said, and like I've been saying ever since, we were having this problem. If we're not stopping anyone, we got to have that same mentality where they're going to have a hard time scoring. And I think, like I said, it all stems from defense.